So, I'm on lunch at work, and I went to this cafe called Guggenheimer in our building, and got this albacore tuna salad. And what concerns me about this is it specifically says dolphin-free tuna. Should it really concern me that they have to tell me there's no dolphin in it? Does that mean all the other tuna I've been eating has dolphin in it? I don't know. What do you think? Yeah.
Hey guys, if you like this video, be sure to give it a huge thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe for more videos by clicking this button right here. Here. Maybe here. Here. There. Maybe there. Might be there.